And Kosciusko High School will switch to virtual-only learning for the next couple of weeks after a COVID-19 outbreak at the school. All extracurriculars will be canceled as well. Last week, a class at Kosciusko High quarantined after three students from that class tested positive for COVID. Students who need devices for virtual learning can pick those up at the school tomorrow. Now, this was set to be homecoming week at Kosciusko. No word yet whether or not that will be rescheduled.